Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I am Adil Alvi and you are watching the Biomed Dude. So today I am just performing the self test of this defibrillator. This is Nihon Kohden Tech 5621 defibrillator. So let's get started. Before we start, if you are new in my channel, hit the subscribe button. So this is the Cardiolife Nihon Kohden defibrillator, which is the model is Tech 5621. Or here is the indication for different parameters like basic check, setup of power off, monitor, AED, disarm, and this is the indication of the energy setting. So I'm just performing the basic check. So turn the on basic check. So this is the initial guideline for the basic check. Hit for start and here is the history. So I just press the start button to initiate the self test. So number one is SD card checking. So SD card insert here. If you have an SD card, then it will accept. Otherwise, you can skip or next on this switch. I don't have the SD card, so I just skip this. Next, out of paper. So by pressing the next button to check the initial repeater. So it means the paper is coming. It means the paper is functional. So next is checking for the pedal. The image showing the pedal is connected on the defibrillator. So I just press the yes. So it means the pedal is okay. It's just checking. Do not disconnect connection cable until check it finish. So I just wait and see the pedal is connected or not. Okay. The pedal is okay now. And the next action is defibrillator check. So I just press this charge button to check the defibrillator. So here is the charge button. Discharge the both of the switch like that. So defibrillator charging and discharging are checked. Now I just press the again charge button and press the indication of the maximum joules. So the defibrillator, all the pedals are checked. Now the battery checks. Press OK. Next, indication of the red light. So here is the red light. I just press the OK. Yes. Now it's green. Green. Okay. Yes.
Testing voice instructions.
Voice is okay. Yes. Next, the alarm indication is red. Okay. Next, the alarm indication is yellow. Yellow. Okay. Next is blue. Blue. Okay. Yes. And next, recording checking. I just press this and the recorder paper are coming. So here is the complete procedure to check the defibrillators. Two indications alarm like the SD card and the battery check. Battery most probably need to replace after 1 year, but here the reason for error, battery is empty. So I just charge this defibrillator and again check. So the guys, here is the basic check of the defibrillator, which is Nihon Kohden Tech 5621. If you have any question, you can ask me on the comment section. I will make a video of the complete demonstration of this unit soon. So keep in touch. Thank you very much for watching.